And so that skirt's beautiful.
Thank you. I made it on Friday and wore it on Saturday.